Hello, I'm Ruby.
I'm Tsubasa.
And this week's phrase is I'm busy with work on weekdays.
今週のフレーズは平日は仕事で忙しいんだです。忙しいという意味の busy に前置詞の with を使い be busy with 何々何々で忙しいとなります。例えば Ken is busy with his homework。Ken は宿題で忙しいとなります。with の後は必ず名詞を置いてください。また動名詞を使って be busy 動詞 ing 何々するのに忙しいと表すことができます。My son is busy practicing for the school concert。私の息子は学校の発表会の練習をするのに忙しいということができます。この動詞 ing を使うときは先ほどの with はつかないので気をつけましょう。
Now let's practice this phrase in a conversation.
では実際の会話の中でどのように使われているのか見ていきましょう。
Let's see a movie Tuesday afternoon.
I'm sorry, but I'm busy with work on weekdays.
I see. How about this Saturday?
That sounds good to me. We should have dinner as well.
Let's see a movie Tuesday afternoon.
I'm sorry, but I'm busy with work on weekdays.
I see. How about this Saturday?
That sounds good to me. We should have dinner as well.
Let's hang out in Omiya Tuesday afternoon.
I'm sorry, but I'm busy with homework on weekdays.
I see. How about this Saturday?
That sounds good to me. We should stop by ABC Cafe as well.
Okay.
And that's all from the Phrase Desk here at Kitzurawa. Thank you for visiting us.
See you. For more information on this week's phrase, please click on the link below. You can practice with a PDF version of this week's phrase. Also, don't forget to subscribe and comment. That's all for this week's phrase. Hope to see you again. Bye!